Hello guys, this is Pawan Kumar and welcome to my channel Hobbies Pawan. In this video, I'm going to show you how can you make a mopping ball. Okay. So let's begin. This is remote controller made with Arduino Nano, an R24 transceiver, a power switch and 5 control switches, front, back, right and left. The center one is for controlling the pump. There are two indicator lights. The blue one indicates that it is in RC mode, whereas the red one indicates that it is in auto mode. To turn into the auto mode, I press the front and back button together, whereas to turn back into the RC mode, I press left and right switches together. The indicator LED glows for a few seconds and then goes off. Now if I press the front and mid button together, it turns the LED on present in the board. Now to control the speed of the motor, I press the back and mid button together. It is running as per the code, as per the Arduino is coded. The back part contains a 9 volt battery and I have made a case using a glue gun. I have covered the remote with a white transparent sheet. Now coming to the water tank, this I have made from a sweet box. It contains a pump motor. A pipe is coming out of it. You can see the pipe coming out. The water comes out from here. This is power cord. I have sealed it both using the glue gun so that there is no leakage of water. Coming to the bottom part, I have attached two velcros using glue gun at the bottom of the tank. This is it, and a airtight seal, a cap which is airtight so that there is no leakage of water. Now coming to the most important part, that is RC port. This is ultrasonic sensor, servo and LED. This is the frame. Two BO motors, a Casio wheel. This is how it looks from the bottom. Let me open its top body. This is motor controller. And an RF24 transceiver, Arduino Nano, two batteries, a power switch. This cord is for charging the battery and this one is for giving power to the pump. I have attached the upper surface of the body using the rubber band. I have also attached two velcros to stick the water tank to the upper body. This pipe gets fit in between the ultrasonic sensor. You can see. And the power cord of the pump gets attached into the female jack. This is how it looks from the front. Now let me pour some water inside this tank. I'm going to fill it till 50%. You can fill it to up to 80%. Now it's time to attach the mopping cloth. I'm using a sponge, just folding it a bit and going to attach it below the scale. Now for attaching the mop onto this plate, I'm using alligator clip. You can use some other method for the same. attaching both the ends. Now coming to how this bot will work. Actually, when the bot will move, the mat will rub the surface and it will collect the dust. Also, I can control the water pump using my remote. I can pour water wherever I need to clean the surface. Let me show you how the pump works. The water will come out of here. Switching on the power. Now when I press the center button of the remote, the water must pour out. Let's check. You can see the water is coming out of it. It's working. Now let's attach it back. Okay, it's done. Now let's check the bot. Okay, the bot is working. Now let's watch it work. Right now I am controlling it using my remote. I have already poured some water in the center. I'm just moving the bot over it so that it cleans the surface. Okay, the LED is also working fine. I have attached the LED so that I could run it in dark conditions. I can switch the LED on and off simply by my remote. Now coming to the auto mode. If you want to check how this auto mode works, you can check the description box. I uploaded a link of a video in which I have shown you how this auto mode works. Well, sometimes it fails due to its high weight and velocity. Otherwise, it works fine. Now removing the tank. You can see the sponge for the signs of dust. That means it works. Okay, now it's time to end the video. So guys, thank you for watching the video. Please do like, comment and subscribe my channel. And friends, I'm choosing a target for 100 likes on this video. Once I reach the target, I'll upload the code for both transmitter and receiver in the description box below. So please do like, comment and subscribe my channel. And do switch on the notification icon for more such videos. Thank you for watching this video.